my god. Snake eyes. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Did you include your audio? Guys. Hello?
I'm Snake Eyes. I cannot talk.
Did you include your audio?
I'm Snake Eyes. I cannot talk.
But we're talking now. I'm gonna take that as a yes. Anyway. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
I need a kill emote. He knows too much.
Anyway, Dark Wolf 52 here with my boy Raz RPG.
I'm Snake Eyes.
We're playing some. Earlier, I did Dead by Daylight and slipped in Jordy and the new guy I met, fucking best JJ. Now, it's me and my boy Raz, RPG, playing some Fortnite. And I'll put this up tomorrow on YouTube, since I already put up something today on YouTube. So yeah, that's why you guys are now 735 subs now, because best JJ sub. Thank you, best JJ. 735 subs now, and there's only 30 of you following my Twitch. What are you doing? So, get the shit together if you want to see me live, like right now, because this ain't going on YouTube until tomorrow, so I'll go to work. So that's a good couple hours, so if you want to see it now, and talk to me and Raz, watch the shit live. Alright, so, we're about to go in to some trios. Now, me and Raz got two wins yesterday. One of them I had 12 kills, and I fucking took a picture of that and sent it to my friends. Maybe we'll catch some wins on camera like we used to. Or maybe we won't. We'll find out.
Also says don't film.
Huh?
Also says don't film.
For me, it says film. What the fuck? Yeah, for me it says Phil, by the way.
Yeah, for me it says don't film.
Is that even glitched? Or are you glitched? I guess we'll find out. Me? Perfect. Oh, we'll find out if my game's glitched or not. Oh, yep, so it's your game, got it. You have a visual glitch.
Yep, because I was in dump film before. That sort of carries over, which is interesting. Also, my ticket's sold off because actually we're not in. There we go. You need a gun to activate this sword.
Alrighty. Oh my god, I got two viewers. That was good, y'all. Playing some Fortnite.
Solid Joker has sent us a friend request.
It's our random. They sent us a friend request.
I'm Solid Joker. I'm Metal Gear.
Where's the Batman? Alright, good ones.
I'm Solid Joker. I'm gonna punish you like I do to all my victims because I'm Metal Gear.
Where's that? Jesus Christ, enemy there.
He might let you die if you were Batman.
There's a lot of enemies here. Where the fuck's my team?
He went to the house to the right.
Okay.
I'm Snake Eyes. Oh, I'm the best Joker character.
Let's go kill some UFOs. Word. Got him. Don't you run away from me, you little shit. I downed someone. I'm gonna scan them. What's up, doggy? Right, where's your teammates?
Did I make us farther away from you? Yeah, I did.
And I beat you to death. Thanks, baby. Oh, wait, there's enemies over here? Yeah, let me throw grenades over here, though. Oh, I downed somebody with that! No way!
Interesting. So even though this person's on Xbox, you cannot add them as friends.
I got sniped by somebody.
Yeah, I see the whole squad.
I got 3 kills and 3 medals.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Oh, you too worried about building. I have a teammate coming. Oh, they left me. That teammate left me.
Yeah, teammate's not getting me either. I'm just dying here.
I mean, literally, if that teammate came with me, we could have shot him in the back.
I got another kill, by the way. Can you fucking revive me?
Literally, so, could have done such a small thing. Not a dead. Nah, there's 2 different people trying to shoot her.
They might get me before they get shot though, because this person's not gonna shoot her.
I think they saw shooting another person that was shooting her.
So I got 4 kills and 5 medals, yeah?
I got nothing. Because the random kind of left me to die.
Yeah, I killed a lot of people in that fight. I was still getting kills when I was down, because that's how many people I downed before I went down. It was hilarious. Yeah, literally, I got 3 kills when I was up, and then when I went down and I was hiding, waiting for someone to revive me, I got 2 more kills. Because I downed 5 people, apparently, in that whole fucking fight.
I would have had a kill if the teammate fucking did what they should have done and bust the person I was building.
There's a lot of shit here.
Yeah, they're going towards the people. They're going towards the nether, people.
Oh god, that's a whole fucking squad. That's shit. I'm out of here. I'm in the car. I'm fucking gone, bro.
That's one person down. That's 2 people down. And that's the last question. Ha! You got jumped by the beach ball.
I'm in fucking trouble.
Yeah. Wait.
I'm the best. I'm the best! Never mind, I'm good.
Does the whole squad seem to come down? I've got the vibe. There's still 2 squads.
This car's out of it. Well, I'll come back for y'all. Eventually. This kind of fucking sucks. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, you're dead then, aren't you? Oh no, we got your card.
Okay. No, I must have got my card.
Hope you don't get a random's card.
They're probably going DC though.
You can't just run in with a fucking enemy squad in here. Problem. I don't have a lot of bullets either. Oh, this is crap.
They don't care. They better have, you know, a next game done.
Yeah, there's a fucking squad right there. This is.
Of course, there's loot everywhere.
Oh my god, look at the squad right next to me fighting. This is...
They're not fighting, they're looting. Because the, literally three...
This fucking sucks.
Because three squads died there.
I don't know how I did it, but I did it.
Because they're too busy with loot.
Oh fuck! That's an enemy. Time to leave!
Ah, oh, they saw the windshield out. That's new. The next place is either there or there.
Y'all welcome. Wait, I got a kill taken away from me. I had 5 kills and... Oh no, I think... No, I had 5 kills and 4 medals. Now I got 4 kills and 7 medals.
Interesting.
What? I got a kill taken from me. That's bullshit. Wow, it's pretty garbage. Oh well. Can't be serious, there's enemies here. Fuck. They followed me, that means.
No. Is this still the start in this area?
Sucks.
Because if someone followed you, they would have just opened the door behind you and shot you.
True. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Where were they?
On the hill, wolf pistol.
God, you shitting me, though. Legendary pistol. I love how they missed the first fucking shot, and then when I realized where they were, they got me with the other one.
Yeah, they probably got closer.
Oh my god. It's bullshit. Actual turd. You guys want to see my career? Two wins in solo, 772 top tens, 160. Yeah, I ain't reading it all out. Dude, no win. Squad, 29 wins. LTM.
Limited time. Like,
come on, ready up.
Oh, well. I need to go to locker and turn off shuffle. Okay, shuffle's off.
There you go, guys. You saw my wins and kills and all my modes. You're welcome. That was my profile.
But you said duels, no wins.
Yeah, duos is the only one I have no wins in.
I only have 2 wins in duos. Oh,
nice.
Don't even know where I got the second one from. I know the one I just had by luck. I don't know where the other one came from.
Man. Every mode I got a lot of kills, a lot of damage and shit and that, but duos is the only one I have no wins in. Squads I have the most wins in, so. Oh yeah, hold up. Can I shut it off for me? Stop.
Ah, we have an ass thing, guys. That's interesting.
Huh, that is interesting.
I wonder why they pick snake eyes.
Good question. When's the last time we caught, like, a win or two, if not, like, 3 on camera? I think the last time we caught wins on stream and on YouTube, we got 3 wins back to back. Yeah, I remember that, and then I ended the stream. And it was me, you, and Laura. Yeah, we got 3 fucking wins, bro, back to back. And we were recording that shit, bro. That was the last time we played Fortnite together, too, like, on stream and YouTube with Laura.
Yeah.
Because the last time we played, we didn't stream, and that's because, well, crossplay now, so. Kind of hard to get her audio included when she's on a different platform. Y'all can talk if you want, I'll answer your questions and shit. Y'all don't just have to watch me. You can talk to me, it's fine. But the first time people talk to me. Yeah, I know.
You know what I want to get for a statue? I want to get a snake on a statue.
That's fair. Yeah, just like Dead by Daylight or any other game, guys, we've caught wins. We've caught good games when we streamed or fucking put it on YouTube. But we've also caught our bad games and our losses with those other games. Just like Fortnite. So, you know, yeah, we have some Fortnite streams and Let's Plays where we caught dubs on camera. But then we got some Fortnite Let's Plays and streams that we caught our losses and our bad games. But that's just how it goes. Just like if you're off camera, you're going to have good games, bad games.
What is it? I don't know. I literally broke, so they knew I was coming and I soon got them out to get any damage.
Oh, they're over here. Their teammates are over here. They're all the way on the other side over there.
Oh, I have ideas.
Let's go fuck them up. Yeah, let's go fuck them up. Oh, once they're coming around the corner, bro. Yo, he's gonna break the wall. Hold up. No, let him break the wall. Let him break the wall.
Nice. Okay, my gun didn't fire, by the way.
Go on.
Yeah, my gun didn't.
Well, I killed her for you.
My gun didn't fire.
I killed her for you. I got you.
That was interesting. Also, the snake eyes is not. It is having issues reviving, huh?
I noticed. Have shield. There's a chest here.
I wanted to get the chest over there. These are fucking.
Well, I killed. Well, I killed the person that broke the wall. And then I killed the person that you couldn't shoot.
Yeah, that was interesting. Like, literally, I hit the fire button and my gun didn't fire.
That was a med kit.
That's actually what I need.
I found it. And I know you need it, so I've got it for you.
That's, yeah, that's an interesting thing.
Oh, yeah, come here.
He thinks he's a, hacker, because you were shooting fine and he was only focused on me. Because he didn't even try to shoot you.
Yeah. I'm mostly a PvP guy and I love my player versus player games. I play those mostly, but I mean, that's the problem with them. You get those people that don't want to play fair, they only care about winning, so they're going to cheat.
Got 30. I think there's blow once.
Fuck you. Not answering the phone. Die. He went there. He shook his head at me because I broke the phone.
Well, he went to answer the phone. The phones are all actually missions. So they give us XP. Damn.
He shook his head at me. He's like, bro, why?
Yeah, because we actually need to view them.
Oh, there's an enemy on me. Right here. Oh, there's someone above me. Oh, there's someone right there.
Motherfucker! By the one that was running away from you, I got them.
Hell? Oh, the random got burned.
It was a hot dog. I'm recording that to see if I can show you. You know what? Have a grenade.
Did you throw a grenade? Oh my god!
I don't want to waste bullets.
So I got 3 kills and 4 medals.
2 kills and 5 medals.
Trash! I owe you a fucking medal over me.
Because I'm surviving.
am I, you fucking tool. The only one that went down was the fucking rando, which kind of just burnt himself to death, I guess.
But to be fair, I only went down because stupid fucking hacker was just dumb.
Nah, she just outplays you, bro. It's okay.
Yeah, because that's what triggers me. Because, by the way, if I go to you, I bet you my gun will actually shoot. Because, yeah, when me and you...
Don't shoot me. No, daddy, please don't shoot me. I'm begging. No, daddy!
Because, by the way, this is what didn't fire. Notice it's firing now.
Let me suck your dick. I was going to give you BJ.
Oh, you want to suck my dick?
Yeah. Oh, shit! Damn, this man about to blow me up. He's like, I'm coming!
Yeah, I can. Not my fault you couldn't handle it.
Yeah, alright, you said, yo, my load was too much. It made your head explode.
That's what happens when you don't come for 20 years.
Oh! How would you know that experience?
I'm Snake Eyes. Nice.
Damn, this man is fucking...
When nervous. Was the last time Snake Eyes actually even fucking did anything?
This man takes No Nut November too seriously.
I am a ninja. What's No Nut November?
It's where you don't come for that whole month.
Sounds perfect. I'm used to it.
What the f... Bro, whether I'm busting on a chick, busting in a chick, which y'all don't want to know my sex life, I get it, sorry, but I'm just making a point. Whether it's in them or on them or jerking the fuck off, also, excuse you. There's enemies over. Ooh, there they are.
Oh god, he's keeping the radio off, turn the radio off. I see where they are.
Yeah, I know. I was shooting at him. Oh, there's one right here.
They might be in between the squads. Okay.
Got him.
I have grenades. Also, the storm's coming.
Oh, fuck. Oh, we're leaving.
Yeah, we need to walk. Bye, random. Wait, what? This was the guy I blew up, by the way.
Might be the same skin.
No, it's the... I can't scan him.
Oh, it is the same hot dog. What the fuck?
I can't scan...
He got brought back.
No, because we killed the team. I can't scan him.
I gotta BM you real quick.
No, I know what I'm doing.
Oh, let's go!
I'm gonna drop him into the storm. Yeah, cause,
oh, you were?
Yeah, because we killed that squad, by the way. You killed two and I killed one.
Why would we just fight the same squad? They had to revive themselves, there's no other way.
That's my point, because I couldn't scan him. And the only time you can't scan someone is when you scan them, and I scanned him, then blew him up.
Oh, there's health right here, yeah.
So that's what I'm saying, like, it makes no fucking sense. It's like, wait.
Oh, I mean HP. But I can't use those. I have 61 shield, bro. Enemies.
I know. I did not want those. I want to do grenades. Where's the enemies? Oh, down the bridge.
Down the bridge, yeah.
They're ducking. I was gonna scan them.
Whoa, enemy behind us. Where'd you go?
He never came up.
There's somebody shooting me from the road.
No, he's down here. I killed them. I met them. I went for them.
Somebody was in that bush.
No, I killed them. They were down here.
No, there was somebody shooting me from up here, but I can't find
them. No, they were down here.
Could have sworn there was somebody up here too, though.
Nope.
I'm gonna go in this house.
It was the bridge person and the person under the bridge.
Well, that's the random. I was gonna say, who the fuck's attacking the house, I'm in.
Let me in! I'm dead, boy!
It's kinda hot, Daddy.
But bad boy, I mean, I want to break your nuts. I love how the random went down twice.
I haven't gone down at all.
I just love how I killed the hot dog person twice. Because by the way, when I got the hot dog person down and you killed him, I didn't get the elimination for it the second time. I only got there for the first time. Because if you revive them, you should get the elimination when they go down the second time. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's very suspicious, that person. If you need ammo, this thing has ammo.
I got an ammo for my one machine gun.
Nah, I don't want it.
I'll take it, shit! Legendary sniper?
I want my kits.
Hell, wait, weapon? OMAC? What the hell is this? Oh, it gives you a weapon.
It gives you a machine gun and, you know what? Hey, random. Get off my ship and fucking heal yourself. No, you dumbass! Random! Medikit!
I don't want it.
Fine, I'll fucking take it back.
I'll take it.
Oh. Nah, I was just giving it to him because he has literally no health.
Hey guys, you want to look at my character's ass while I do this?
By the way, he's engaging with people.
Give me a fan show. Oh wait, I can't flirt with you guys anymore. I gotta go. I was flirting with my viewers, man. I was showing them a booty.
He took my spaceship and he literally went into a fight.
Go on. Let me see if I can snipe somebody's ass.
He got sniped.
How are they?
Downtown.
Oh.
You're definitely not getting a medkit, Random. You fucked up my ship.
I was gonna give you a medkit and be nice, but fuck you!
Yeah, his squad's attacking us. By the way, it's the same hot dog person. Oh, it wasn't me. Oh, no, I got shot at that time. By the way, it's the same hot dog person attacking us.
Interesting.
I'm sorry, no one plays that skin that much.
Sus?
Yeah, it's a hot dog person, by the way. The one that I killed twice. I've never seen that skin play that much, I'm sorry. Look, it's the hot dog person!
Ah, you fucker.
Hey, look, it's the same CO2, by the way. By the way, that's the same CO2.
Did we really just fight the same squad 3 fucking times, bro?
No, because we killed them 3 times. We eliminated them all 3 times.
And we got revived all 3 times. And we hunt you down because you embarrassed us.
But we killed all 3 of you. That kicks you from that. We're trios. That kicks you from the game.
Fuck you.
Because by the way, garbage, bro. I'm expecting the hot dog and the good name.
Nah, you just fucking garbage and you salty about it. Okay. I'm the hot dog. I died for the 5th time. Oh my god, bro.
By the way, he was by himself that time. He didn't have teammates. Because he instantly died.
That's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, so he literally was in game just to kill us. He didn't want us to play. Don't you love being popular?
No, not really.
What? You got talking about a fucking hot dog. Because it was the same, but back when I was spectating, I saw his name, it was the same name. Because, by the way, he's using his band icon for his book bag. That's how I know it was him.
Oh, Jesus.
And he's using a banner I have never saw it to grill. He was really food based. But man, we got literally fucking hunted down by a happy hot dog. You can't make that shit up.
I'm just playing my grill chills, so I don't care about anything.
Yeah, I'm playing Snake Eyes. I finally got up where I wanted to.
I mean, it's been a while since we caught a win on camera, so I would like to catch a win on camera since it's been a while.
Hopefully the hot dog doesn't come back.
Yeah, no, I swear to God, I think the last time we caught a win or two, or in the same stream in Let's Play, let alone just one W on Fortnite, was like the last three Fortnites. The last two Fortnites, I think we didn't get no win. Actually, no. The Fortnite before the last one, we got one win.
Yeah, one. Okay.
But the one before that, we got two wins.
I just can't believe that fucking hot dog. Fucking.
We were on PlayStation. Got three wins in a row.
Followed us. Like.
It's fine. Because
that just tilts me. Like, do you have anything better to do than your life? Like, actually use a good skin.
I just want to fuck your YouTube friend over there.
It's a bad idea. He was most after me.
Oh shit.
That's why I knew who he was, because I killed him the first time that he came back and tried to kill me again. And I killed him again, and then the last time he went at me and killed all of us. That's what I'm saying. It made no sense.
Uh oh.
Because how did we kill him twice, and then he comes back the third time and kills all of us? That's why it's like this, what? My head hurts.
I don't want to fight the AIs. I'm good. I just need weapons.
I'm just happy to have Snake Eyes. I didn't even know Snake Eyes was in the team, to be honest.
Honestly, Fortnite has like fucking
everything. I know, that's why I didn't even know about Snake Eyes, because I was like, I know you did a lot of crossovers. I didn't know you did G.I. Joe. That's just kind of weird. Like, I'm a fucking ninja that doesn't talk. Because you have your own username, Ninja.
You mean the one that used to be the best at the game?
And then you made that lizard ninja. So you have more than one ninja.
Now,
we don't use that. That's the boss. Bye. How will you let me get on? Thank you. He's gonna get shot out of this guy's farm.
Yo, I could dance while I'm being picked up. Hell yeah. Close that up. Oh god, there's a lot of AIs.
Because this thing are idiots. He doesn't know how to use his picture. By the way, you can't shoot the gun correctly. Dude, I was trying to get that gun, you asshole. Whoa. I'm gonna try to take the shit before he does.
I'm good.
Cause I have guns. By the way, I was successful. He's not on a fast platform like us.
Yeah, the last. Damn.
No, because we were both looking at it and I got it before him.
Yeah, the last time we caught a win on camera with Fortnite, it was two Let's Plays ago. The last time we caught more than one on camera was 3 ago, and that's when we were on PlayStation and played Quora.
No, 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 you can't have this chest. I'm taking it.
This one and the one before this.
Bye, chest!
Sorry, guys. But we got some things and we got top 5 and shit.
I have a theory. Oh, it's a wolf. I haven't seen that in a minute. Get the fuck away from me. Wolf, you can't attack me. You're a land beast. We can just see him. But I have a theory. Can you get in the other side of this? Someone. Not a wolf is attacking us. Get in.
Eh. Yeah! Oh god, it glitched through it.
No, it literally dropped you. Because it moved. Well!
You just snuffed that wolf.
I know, dude. Again, I know how to use the fucking YouTube base zipline, but I'm like, how random. No, 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 no. You're not getting the car. You're not getting the fucking car! Yeah, have fun! Asshole.
You and the random having fun over there?
No, he tried to shoot me to beat him out.
I'll take this.
No, I'm gonna shoot him. Get the fuck away from me. I sent the random away.
Damn, bro.
He's being a dick, so I'm just... Because I got you the fast car, and he got in and started shooting out the fast car to make me drop him.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so I got you a car, but now it's gone because the random took it.
I'm in a fucking house, so...
I know. I see you. Actually, better yet. That was a bathroom. Now I definitely see you.
Oh, God! What the? Bro, you don't understand how weird that looked. I was on the other side of the wall, so all I see is your white aura, and you just see you up. Your aura's upside down. You're sitting upside down, and then you just go flying. The words. Yo, when you see that on my point of view, with the stream and the video on YouTube, oh,
I want
bro,
the
you're gonna laugh. That shit. That shit was funny.
I'm gonna get my grenades in a second.
Oh, you want the grenades?
Yeah, I got them. I'm gonna take them. I just wanted the medkit for later because I don't trust enemies. That's great. You know my point? Oh, by the way, you missed chest. I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, get on. There you go. That's right there. It's literally in front of you.
Oh. Oops.
I got.
The way I want it.
By the way, on my point of view, my space is bottomless flat towards you. You know?
Thank you.
Get the fuck away from us!
I'm gonna scan over there.
Get out of here! I'm fucking at you. The thing can destroy his tough fucking. Wait, what's this?
Oh my god, no way. It's a race!
I'm winning.
What the fuck?
I'm winning!
Oh my god.
Have fun with like yours. Whee! I'm winning! I left you! I don't want anymore.
My chat's like, bro, y'all went from poning people to just fucking around now. I'm like, yeah. Yeah. You guys have a problem with that? No? Cool. they said they're laughing at their ass as well. They went from, oh shit, they're popping off and getting kills to, we're laughing our asses off because they're acting like idiots. Come on, man. You can't always be competitive in a competitive game. You gotta have fun once in a while.
This is AI set of space. I'm confusing the men in black guy.
Like, what the fuck is
yeah, he's on? Literally, he just has the thing above his head and he's not shooting. Like, he finally figured out where it's coming from. But I assume he should reset it.
That's a trampoline for when we want to get out of here. You know what tilts me?
Yeah, this guy isn't dead yet.
No. What tilts me is the first two games.
He finally went like five... down. That happens about.
What tilts me is the first two games we had. We have five kills by now. This game's boring right now. It's like.
Well, look on the bright side. We have a good place to get weapons.
Oh, a cannon! Speaking of.
Oh, my grenade tech. And the best part is, if the Venom was a dick and took my fucking thing, we have cause here.
Is that other guy at? Oh, he's upstairs in there.
Probably.
It's not. Well, let's find out. I'm gonna scan.
There's a person in the storm. And the AI's not hostile. Look at this. Look, this AI isn't hostile in the storm.
Okay. Huh. Oh, here he is.
Come here. Go to this AI. They have a good weapon. Oh, never mind. They died from the storm. Yeah, they had an exotic. Get a really good weapon. But what confused me was they went hostile. Normally, storm turns them hostile. By the way, storm's right, about to come. Storm.
Well, there's a trampoline right here. I had my escape.
By the way, I have a present for you.
I just love how the first two games, we had five or six kills by now.
By the way,
we bumped into the people president's coming immediately.
To it. Oh, wait, no, it'll pass you. The Venom saw it, he's going after it. The Venom is taking your present. Yeah, the Venom stole your present. It was a Men in Black car.
Rip.
Well, there's a truck here. I don't know if it has gas. But then again, do you really need to ask if I have a bit of this? It moves the truck a lot closer than the other vehicles. Look at this. They're very close to me.
But yeah, I just love how the first match, the second match, we had five or six kills by now because we ran into people immediately. And then this game, we haven't run into a single soul, bro. No medals, no kills.
Oh. Yeah, below us.
Cannon. Yeah. I can't just jump out because I died.
By the way, it's a close one. It's actually a close one.
No.
Wait.
Oh, shit. God damn it, man.
I'm scanning.
Oh, they're in there. Yeah, that person that downed me, they're camping in there.
You don't say.
That's why I got fucked.
No, you don't say.
They're healing. Oh, no.
They were healing.
Why? That's what you get for camping, loser. Yeah, because literally, I was shooting the person you were fighting and got their shield out, and as soon as I was going to down them, I got shot in the back by her. She was camping in that fucking house.
Good news. Also bad news.
Good news is...
I have bullets.
Bad news, I can't get revived.
Yes, Jim. That's the bad news.
Oh.
I actually have a better idea. I'm gonna get all the medical shit I can get first. The bandages?
I'm gonna need those. That's some of my guns he's taking.
I don't care about that.
Get the car.
I don't care about that.
No, but oh, yeah, you're right. That's better than a car. Way better than a car.
Okay, it's where is it?
It's behind you. To the left.
No, there was a closer one. Because it marked one that was,
Oh, there's another med kit right next to you, ironically.
Good! I'm going to need that.
Ironically. I'm going to need some, that's for damn sure.
that takes forever.
Ah, fun. There's a reason I grab that as much of them as I can. Alright, let's get on.
Get medkit real quick. I'm just gonna go on my medkit real quick. Just in case. Oh, right here. Back boys! Oh. There's an enemy below us.
I don't care. Right, I don't care.
Put me on the roof.
No, not on the roof.
Well, there's weapons there, that's why I said.
There's a fucking healing thing right there.
There's a gun healing. Too.
Yes, but there's a healing thing. Yeah. Alright. There's a gun. That's why I wanted to use that first, because I wanted to heal a little bit. Actually, if no one came through. Okay, what I'm going to do is land us right on top. Because, by the way, it looks like no one came here, because I see guns everywhere.
They didn't. Ooh, a green machine gun? Better than the gray. In my opinion. But who the fuck am I?
I don't want these. I don't want those bandages.
I'll take them. I need healing stuff.
It's in the other room. There's also bandages here.
Oh shit. Oh, there's enemies over.
By the way, there's a build defenses. I need that. That's why I was using my
shields.
I know. But build defenses around us. We're literally in the middle of the circle right now.
Okay.
So you know what
that means. Materials!
Oh, I can drop you some.
I did die. I lost all my shit. Thank you. Yay.
Okay, I give you everything but one. I have to keep one apparently. Because basically block this off. Because I literally can't do shit.
I gotta break this. Oh, wait.
It gives you more materials.
Yeah, true. Yeah, I gotta break this. Fuck. I was gonna see if I could, like, possibly. Okay, there we go.
Okay, the ship's right there. Okay.
I'm getting sniped at. Down the hill right there.
Because the good news, we have toast to run away.
True. Oh, you're in a UFO. I locked myself in here. Oh. Thanks. Oh, I got a perfect... There's a window right next to where... Oh, we got scans. Shit. There's a window right next to where our random went down, so if the enemy comes over here, I can shoot him. Over there.
There's random from there, too. What? Oh! Is this us?
Oh my god. I'm running out of material. I'm running out of ammo. Fuck.
I killed someone.
Nice.
It's just us versus them.
Ah, shit. Can we clutch this? Burn, bitch! Burn!
In theory.
She's right there. I'm burning her.
Because I'm probably not going to engage as much because I have a lot of healing. I could probably use the storm to my advantage for that reason.
Oh shit! Wow, shit, she won the shotgun.
And I heard ghosts in the middle of the storm.
People wonder why shotguns are so good in this game. God almighty, dude. Literally, I had 100 HP and she took it out one shot. Because shotguns are not overpowered in Fortnite.
Yeah, sniped.
Oh, it was a purple. That's the same person that killed me. That's why I one-shot me.
I got killed by a blue sniper.
Oh, I got killed by a purple shotgun. Yeah, I had 100 HP. One shot, I died. Purple shotgun does over 100 damage. And I only had 100 health. So close. Well,
yeah.
Hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, watch us get a win now that I'm going to end the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. Dark Wolf 52 out. Because we fucking got 2 wins yesterday when we didn't fucking record. That's what tilts me. I'm tempted to record again just in case, but...
I would.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm going to do another one.